Ben Davis and Kelly K Morning Show.
Turn it up.
On 99.7 DJX.
With comedian Kristen Key. Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, you do.
I'm so happy she's here.
Yeah, you do.
It's like everything's right in the world today.
Yes.
We're so happy to see you. It's been a minute since you've been on the show. You're going to be at the
11 months.
At the caravan.
Has it really been that long?
It's been about 11 months.
Stop it. That's a problem.
I keep track. I keep, it's like a period tracker, but for you guys. Kelly K and Ben Tracker. And,
it's the gestation period of the show.
It's time.
Okay.
And we just started this morning.
Listen, we need to cut that down. It needs to be shorter next time.
I feel like
maybe
too.
Monthly. If you're going to have it, let's have it monthly. Because that would make more sense.
We give you cramps.
Every 28 days?
Yeah.
I feel full.
Yeah.
I feel full.
You get sweaty, you have back pain. It's
my
all
boobs
good.
Are sore. I think I have a radio show to do.
Ooh.
This is great.
Ooh.
Wow. What a women heavy beginning to a radio show. Sorry about that. Morning.
Oh, sorry.
Morning,
sorry,
that everybody.
Was... Wow.
Your drives to work. That was a period reference.
That was graphic.
I don't need that in my car ride.
That was really
there
graphic.
There are kids in the back seat.
It's about time they learned about mommy's time of the month.
That's
sure.
Right. That's
okay.
Right. This is a break from Moana. This is a little break from Moana. This is some mommy time.
Kids, put the headphones back on. Watch your movie.
By the way, that's my favorite new movie.
Isn't it amazing?
Yeah, and unfortunately, all of my nieces and nephews are like, oh, I've already seen it like a million times. I'm like, be that as it may, we're watching it again. Because the ocean chose me. I bought the album. I play it in my car.
Yeah. Right, right.
Yeah. Kids are like, what's wrong with you? You don't even have kids. I was like, shut your mouth. We're going to sing along.
Want some candy?
You're welcome.
Yeah. And you're welcome, right?
And it's so catchy. Who knew The Rock was so good
my God.
At singing?
I follow him on Instagram because this is the best thing he's ever done with his career.
Speaking of Instagram, I literally just saw a meme of a kid laying on a beach and his silhouette of his body was perfect formation of the silhouette of The Rock that was behind him, and it was literally like Moana came to life.
Oh wow!
It was great.
Like Tefiti.
It was great.
Hate that I know that.
You know a lot about that.
I do. Yeah. The ocean chose me.
Yeah.
You know, when you think about it, there are certain things that if you don't have kids, it does seem weird.
Yes,
like, I suppose.
I couldn't go to say, Chuck E. Cheese. Alone.
And you
just
do look like
out.
The kind. I mean,
you could.
What I was about to say sounded terrible, but I was going to say, well, just looking like you, no. You just have this kind of like, it's kind of like, get in my van kind of look, you know?
Get in my van.
So even if you did bring a kid, I feel like management would ask the kid, is he your daddy? You know? Like, blink a bunch if he's not.
Oh, God.
But that sounded rude now that I said it. You know?
He gets it.
Okay.
I understand. I understand.
You know, okay. We have a lot of, in my living room, we have about $1,500 worth of Legos, and I have a little remote control helicopter
what?
That I fly a lot, and we have no kids either. And
how
so I'm like,
do you not? You're already prepared.
Because I feel like a baby would screw my stuff up.
Okay, yeah, I got
this
you.
Is
yeah,
true.
All right.
This is true.
I'm like, at this point, why would I have a baby? It would ruin all my toys.
More with Kristen Key coming up here in just a sec. You can see her at the Caravan Comedy Club, 459-0022. Back in just a sec.
Alpha traffic from the Wendy's Traffic Studios.